Tragedy for a Lehigh Acres family tonight. Their 17-year-old daughter died in a car crash with her friend behind the wheel. We brought you this as breaking news yesterday. NBC2's Annalise Garcia explains how it happened.
The crash happened at this area of State Road 82. The report says that the driver swerved out of her lane and hit a truck head-on. FHP tells me that the 17-year-old passenger who died took on a majority of that impact.
Things happen quick.
From 1 second to the next.
A simple glimpse away or something like that, inattentiveness can lead to a tragic event.
A young life was lost.
The driver is 16, the passenger is 17.
A 16-year-old girl was driving here down State Road 82 with her 17-year-old friend in the passenger seat. Lieutenant Bueno with FHP tells me traffic was backed up.
A vehicle was traveling and approaching that stop traffic and didn't stop in time.
Trying to avoid hitting the stopped car, she steered into oncoming traffic.
And that's where there was a head-on crash.
The 17-year-old passenger died. She wasn't wearing her seatbelt. The 16-year-old driver suffered minor injuries. She was wearing her seatbelt.
Part of our investigation is we do a background to determine pre-crash, post-crash, where everybody's going.
Lieutenant Bueno tells me the 16-year-old driver was cited for careless driving that caused the crash.
It's preventable, but it takes us to be 100% on our game every single time that we get behind a wheel.
In Lee County, Annalise Garcia, NBC2.